focus on C, but the back comes up. So, that will actually be central on the saddle and sitting on the saddle in a position where the sit bones are in contact with the wider part of the saddle, as you can see from the pressure map. Just come up onto the top. So just hold that position, just kind of stretch ahead. That's basically what we're aiming for, but because maybe the saddle's a combination of being a little high and maybe a little too far back,
yeah.
You're coming forward on the nose of the saddle, which is decently right.
So we just move the saddle forward a little bit, yeah?
You're scared me, right?